Well, we are standing by now to bring you the Reserve Bank's official cash rate decision for this month. Today is the last time that outgoing Governor Philip Lowe leads the board before new boss Michele Bullock takes the reins. Now, most economists are predicting that the RBA will leave the official cash rate on hold at 4.1% for the third consecutive month, as households only just begin to pay for the 12th rate hike in June. Let's take a look at the impact of those 12 rate hikes so far. On a $500,000 mortgage, households are paying $1,100 more already, $1,700 more for those with a loan of $750. I can bring you that breaking decision now. The RBA has left the cash rate on hold for the third consecutive month at 4.1%.